DFS is a retail powerhouse, the clear leader by market share for living room furniture. Despite the superior service of DFS salespeople, prospective customers can't always be closed on the first visit. In fact, 80% of conversion opportunities are walking out of the store without buying. Behavioral insights told us that many customers came into store with no intention of parting with their cash on that visit. They were just browsing, planning for a bigger project, weren't sure the sofa would fit, or they needed their partner present. When a prospect wasn't ready to buy, the salesperson would hastily scrawl the product details on the back of a business card and hope for them to call. So 9 times out of 10, the salesperson would wait and wait. Meanwhile, a well-oiled direct marketing machine worked away in the background and converting customers and prospects alike. The need for multi-channel synergy was clear, giving salespeople the means to digitally collect prospects' data in-store and follow up with relevant and personalized marketing was a fantastic commercial opportunity. But DFS salespeople perceived this as a threat to their livelihood. A customer diverted would mean a sale snatched away from them. The challenge was to reconcile the tension between in-store sales and data-driven marketing. Our solution was the first in-store rollout of Karmarama's proprietary Connect system, one that joined DFS's salespeople up with their sophisticated direct marketing ecosystem. Armed with tablets, salespeople were able to capture prospects' data, email them with informed emails with the product they were interested in. So how do we placate sales concerns with giving prospects' data to marketing? Connect enables prospect data to be personalized with individual salesperson's details, so prospects knew exactly who they'd spoken to in store and could come back to them when they were ready to buy. So, did it perform? The results speak for themselves. DFS salespeople have adopted Connect enthusiastically. 90% of customers that have come back to store within the Connect customer journey have returned to their original salesperson. Customers converted using Connect in store are worth 27% more to DFS. The total incremental revenue generated by this activity for the period January to July was approximately £900,000. For DFS, this represents a massive ROMI, £44 for every pound spent. What's more, this was just a pilot across 10% of DFS stores for 6 months. DFS may be about to end sofa apathy once and for all.